God, oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping. Oh my God, my whole life. Alright, good morning guys. Welcome to the Office Global Marketing. Ito na yung ating ginawa at in-invento isang sistema kung paano natin matutulungan yung mga taong gumagamit ng LPG at the same time ay kung paano tayo kumita sa sarili nating refill o tinatawag natin sarili nating gastusin. Okay? So let's start. Please welcome to Upper Global Marketing. Itong ating website www.upperglobalmarketing.com.net. Ang main office po natin ay Block 5, Lot 11, Isabel Terraces, Rodriguez Rizal. So, okay, itong ating logo. Okay, who is AGM o Upper Global Marketing? It's a system of moving products of LPG or replenishing purchase from factory to the consumer organization, retailers, users, and network builders. So, ang ini-improve ngayon ng ALPERS at para tulungan ng mga low-income sector by giving job and business chances. So objective ng AGM system is to reduce poverty and inequality by generating employment among poor households and by moving highly vulnerable households into sustainable livelihoods and toward economic stability. Okay, in terms of legality, siyempre, lagi natin titignan kung legit ba ang kumpanyang papasukin natin. So legit na legit guys, no? So SEC, BAR, DTI, Bureau of Fire Permit, Business Permit, Barangay Permit, Price Gas Certification, and DOE Permit. So in terms of legalities, ay hindi dapat tayo kabahan sapagkat ang ALPERS Global Marketing ay legal na legal. Okay? Ang mission at vision ng kumpanya ay provides quality in every home livelihood program, giving job to people and success for every user and believer. Ang vision to provide and improve income, giving hope and greatest opportunity to everyone who believes their success will come through by AGM from the small capital franchising business to billion, become million income business. So ang ini-aim talaga ni AGM is bigyan ng franchising o bigyan ng income ang bawat gumagamit ng LPG. Alright? Okay, ano ba ang problema ng consumer? No? Actually, ang problema ng consumer, walang kita, puro gastos. No? Bakit ba ang mahal ng repeat? Actually, from plant, ito yung flow. So from plant, ayan advertiser, so wholesaler, retailer, and then to consumers. So ganyan, kung makikita nyo, merong iba't ibang sector na pinanggagalingan. Contribution. So sector of contribution meaning maraming patong-patong na. So kaya pagdating sa consumers, napakamahal na ng ating binibiling refill o LPG na ating gas. No? So ang ginawa ng solusyon ni AGM o ni ALPERS Global Marketing pang-plan to ALPERS Global Marketing to consumer. So sino ba yung bumubuo ng ALPERS Global Marketing? Of course, tayo yon. Tayong mga na-invite, tayong mga nagkaroon ng interest na sumali or mag-franchise sa ALPERS Global Marketing. Okay? Okay, kumbaga, tayo ang kikita, imbis na ang kumita po ay yung mga retailers or wholesaler or mga advertising company, ang kikita na po yung ating organisasyon o ating franchising pagdating sa mga contribution. Okay? So kikita ka sa refill mo, ang tagline nga natin, no? Kikita sa refill mo at kikita ka sa refill ng iba. Isa pa, no? Di lang siya consumer, kundi franchisee owner. So meaning, ang isang magiging interesado sa ALPERS Global Marketing ay magiging franchisee consumer pa siya. Okay? Ibig sabihin, gumagamit na siya, kumikita ka pa. Okay? Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down.